Welcome to Easy Agile User Story Maps for JIRA. In this example, we're looking at a story map for a product that allows a user to buy and watch a film on their TV. Across the top of this story map, we have six activities represented by epics. User activities generally appear in chronological order, so the team often drags the epic to a new place, and the linked stories follow too. Creating new epics and stories is easy, and if needed, you can quickly find and add an existing issue from the backlog. Ordering stories to have the highest value work at the top of the backlog is a quick drag and drop, and the ability to inline edit the summary and the estimate of an issue means your digital story mapping session is collaborative and fast. The fastest way to estimate in JIRA, in fact. Filter the story map by sprint or version and drag and drop stories to sequence work. And with the epic and sprint statistics, you can see the team's workload from sprint to sprint and how you've chosen to allocate time between various epics. Each change to the story map is immediately reflected in JIRA software, so your team leaves the story mapping session ready to start their sprint. Story mapping is an essential practice for every Agile team, as it allows them to better understand their customer and what they need to deliver to provide a great customer experience. If you've run physical story mapping sessions before, you'll appreciate how much better story mapping is with a fluid and collaborative digital solution. Easy Agile User Story Maps for JIRA. Quickly create a story map and groom and estimate your backlog with co-located and remote team members. Ready to run your next story mapping session? Buy Easy Agile User Story Maps for JIRA today. For more details, visit easyagile.com.